trying to fake morning sickness, not blow her guts out.
I'm sorry, I'm not the expert drugger like you.
No, you're not. You guys are lucky to have me here. Look what I got online. Bunch of fake pregnancy tests. I replaced them with all the ones under Poodle's sink. You hand a guy something like this, he just starts throwing cash at you, no questions asked. I like to call it the $600 shuffle.
Yeah, no, I just feel depressed.